Have you ever dreamt of being a superhero? Meet Chris, a creative 9-year-old boy who escapes the reality with fantastic and bombastic adventures as his alter ego, the awesome Captain Spirit. Captain Spirit is a free demo set in the Life is Strange universe that contains links to the brand new story and characters of Life is Strange 2. But what this game doesn't contain is a playable framerate. That's why today I'm going to show you how to improve the performance and help you enjoy the awesome adventures of Captain Spirit. So first of all, download this little software called DollSpecs Experience from a website and then install it. Link will be posted in the description of this video. It's a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game with the options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select the awesome adventures of Captain Spirit and then press load optimization package. Now click browse and then select the destination folder where your game has been installed. After you did that, simply press extract and then go to that folder and then start the Ragnarok control panel. This window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Please do like and subscribe if you find this video useful. Dislike it if you feel like a complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Here I come, Mantroid. Come on, let's get going. This is Captain Spirit, do you copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate?
Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission?
Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger. Gotta do a quick system check first. Instrument panel, check. Force field, check. Proton missiles, check. Escape pod, check. Windshield wipers, check. Everything looks good. Start the launch. We're going faster than light speed. What's that ahead? Oh no, meteor shower. Turn on the force field. Too late. Emergency! SOS! Crash landing!
Ah! I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet. Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore! The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely. What's that sound? Something is coming. Or somebody.
How dare you come to my planet?
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward!
I'm going.
This time, you won't get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Bite me instead of hiding.
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear. Captain Spirit heard about the secret treasure inside. Burn. We never use this door in winter because of the snow.